guys. Today I'm going to show you Oreo salad for the day. Greens and veggies are loaded with nutrients, minerals, antioxidants, vitamins, all essential for rabbit's health. Overall diet should consist of about 70% of hay, 20% pellets, and 8 to 10% of leafy dark greens and other vegetables. Dark leafy greens should make up a majority, as that's where most of the nutrients are, and nothing with sugar. And anything with sugar and starches should only be a small amount, as that is not as healthy for the rabbit. Today, the salad is going to consist of kale, broccoli. I like to do the greens of celery. Slices. No, not too much carrot because that has sugar. Now, I just happen to have some mint in my fridge, which she's never had, but today we will try it. That's one of the things that's definitely safe for them to eat. The good thing about vegetables is you can do such a wide variety. You know, you can do like lettuce, I would stick to romaine or live because iceberg doesn't have that much nutrients in it. Arugula, endive, turnip greens, some bunnies like dandelions, Oreo doesn't really, raspberry leaves, basil, mint, which we have here, kale, cilantro, bok choy, you know, so you can switch it up a lot, which is nice for them. As you can see here, he's pretty excited about his salad.